Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Mr.V the Architect. Today we are looking at how to import 3D model from SketchUp into twinmotion. Open twinmotion, go to import your file, then press open. Go to your file that you want to import it, then press open. Then press import. Then press OK. Go to this arrow and choose your file from these, then move it. You can also change the materials. Press in this one, select this. Go to library, materials, let's choose wood.